My name is Shane Chartrand. I'm the executive chef of Sage Restaurant in the River Cree Casino and Resort. My signature dish is red deer ossobuco with local Walla Walla onions, watercress puree, and arugula. Okay, so the first thing that we did here is I took the shank of red deer and I just floured it, pan seared it, put it in some red wine, tomato sauce, beef stock, and braised it in the oven for about 3.5-4 hours, shank on. Some of the things that we did today that we sort of pair with this particular dish is some Walla Walla onions I get from a little farm that's on the south side of Edmonton. And then just some rosemary and sage. And then we also have some pickled vegetable. The pickled vegetable that I chose for this dish changes. Today it's asparagus and pickled carrots. A little bit of watercress puree that we're gonna add. We're gonna get it into a pot right away and we're gonna heat it up. It's just watercress pureed with a little bit of chicken stock and a touch of milk. I think this is a signature dish because it brings out a few things. First of all, the deer shank is not something that everybody thinks to eat. It's always veal or beef. I also have a little bit of, I want to try to put a little bit of an Aboriginal twist on this as well to kind of bring out some of my roots and a little bit of my heritage. Watercress puree. We'll just put this right down onto the plate. Now, that's kind of the dish. It's only just really meant to be the meat on its own. The rest of this stuff is kind of filler. And then take a little bit of cucumber, just peel it like so. Wrap it around a set of tweezers. Again, you don't have to get that complicated. Just drop it like that. There you go, and there's the shank of red deer with pickled vegetables and watercress puree.